I'm knocking out this whole trail. Today we're doing sesame soy lamb chops. Let's get into it. I'm gonna start with some soy sauce, some avocado oil going down in there, some lemon juice, fresh rosemary. Then we got a little bit of ginger paste as well. Give that a good stirring. Drop that down in the bag, bare minimum. We're gonna let these marinate for about an hour. We got medium-high heat, directly over the coals. We got salt, pepper, garlic, sesame seeds in here. Man, it's that simple. Sesame soy lamb chops.